pay just please take out your homework for last night. Excuse me, Miss Christina, can me and Carolyn go to the bathroom, please? Sure, but make it quick. We're going to change the school name to Dunkin' Donuts. Time to change the name. Yay, we changed the name to Dunkin' Donuts. Yay, the principal will notice, yay. Hey, can I have a large donut with a coffee and some munchkins, please?
And this is a school on a donut box.
But your sign says Dunkin' Donuts on it.
Oh my god, someone changed the school name to Dunkin' Donuts. I think it was Audrey and Caroline did it. Did you girls change the school name to Dunkin' Donuts?
Yes, we did.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe you changed the school name to Dunkin' Donuts. You are suspended for a week. Now I will call your parents. Hello, Mr. and Mrs. McFadden, your daughters changed the name of the school and they got suspended for a week and they will be coming home now. Audrey and Caroline, I can't believe you changed your school name and got suspended for a week. You were grounded for 6 months. No TV, no computer, no video games, no YouTube, no GoAnime, no Powerpuff Girls, and much, much more. No, mom and dad, you might have this stuff.
What's this to the word, mom?